slacking off.
Christmas.
Me too, man. We got those crazy trees, the elves, those little guys, we got the onesies, got the hot chocolate. It's crazy. It's crazy,
you know,
bro.
It's an amazing season. It really makes you think what Christmas is all about.
Oh,
you know?
I agree. Oh, man.
Oh,
tell me you aren't filming right now.
Are we live?
You can tell us we're
live. Oh,
he's
come
crazy.
On. Welcome, Royals, to our annual Christmas assembly. We're your hosts, Thomas Kendall
and Raghavan Ravindran.
Get ready for the most special event of this year.
That's right. The biggest crossover event in BR history for the biggest event in Christian history.
Christmas.
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 So prepare your elves for...
Hey. We talked about this. We aren't doing puns again.
Okay, fine.
There we go.
Prepare yourself for an overload of Christmas spirit. The BR community has teamed together to make an amazing assembly. Here's some first few acts from some BR groups.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come. Oh,
welcome to Santa's Workshop. I mean, the Legacy Club.
We are a student-led leadership club for grade 10 students at Bishop Redding.
We build leadership skills through various events, collaborative activities, and seminars, including very special guest speakers.
Here are some of our hard-working elves, I mean students, making a fun thermometer for our Royal Christmas Club.
Hi guys, my name is Zane, and I think you should join Legacy because you can make a lot of friends and both leadership and communication skills. Hey!
Hi, my name is Audrey Meredith.
My name is Ferrandi,
and I'm one of the co-editors-in-chief at the Royal Register. It's been amazing working with all of our talented members in covering some very special BR traditions, including Christmas at BR.
My name is Rochelle Petum, and I'm a grade 12 student at Bishop Redding this year. I'm also one of the news editors for the Royal Register.
In these past couple months, I've had the privilege of working with all the members and writers at the Royal Register to help produce all the content for our BR community.
I have absolutely loved hearing all of the brilliant ideas that have come into our group and reading all of the amazing articles that have been published.
Please stay in tune to see more articles and events from us soon.
Happy holidays, everyone!
What an incredible bunch of student leaders. Thank you so much for being in the assembly. We appreciate it and we love that awesome Christmas spirit.
Make sure to follow these amazing groups on Instagram. Their handles will be shown on the screen now.
Well, up next, we got the talent segment.
What? Yes, sir.
It's gonna be awesome. I can't wait.
You know, BR has some amazing talent. I really miss the talent shows.
No, me too. Bishop Redding, we're blessed. We got the best talent in all the land. Art, dancing, music,
singing,
magic. Can't beat it.
You name it, we have it. The talent segment's up next. Sit back, relax, and enjoy.
All right, get some popcorn.
Hi, I'm Mizzy Boss, and this is my grade 10 beginner guitar class. Here we go. Christmas tree. One, two, three, four.
Thank you. bells, jingle bells, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time, it's a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and mingle and jingle your feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Santa, tell me if you're really there to make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares, 'cause I can't give it all away if he won't be here next year. Feeling Christmas all around, and I'm trying to play it cool, but it's hard to focus when I see him walking across the room. Snow's passing out, but I won't get in the mood. I'm avoiding every mistletoe until I know it's who love that he thinks of. So next Christmas, I'm not all alone. Boy, Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares, 'cause I can't give it all away if he won't be here next year. I've been down this road before, the love on Christmas night,
Thank you. But unfortunately for me, I'm a good-looking guy, right?
Yeah.
And so I got a stalker, right? Yeah, it happens, right? Because when you're good-looking, stalkers come.
Yeah.
My stalker is the Queen of Hearts, right? So when I take that card and I put it somewhere, right in the middle of the deck somewhere, it still comes up. Ooh, no, that's where I mess up. The Queen of Hearts. Then when I take that, put it in somewhere at the bottom, it's still the Queen of Hearts.
Ooh.
Right? And then I'm like, you know what? Forget this noise. I'm gonna shuffle. Right? I'm not gonna pay attention to this. I'm gonna
put the shuffle right there.
Somewhere here in the middle of the deck, and I'm gonna tell you to stop whenever you want.
Stop.
Still the Queen of Hearts.
Yo!
Stalkers like to follow you, right?
Really?
So I'm excited to take the three bottom cards here, right? The three bottom cards.
Yeah.
I get
once again!
Right? Then I maybe grab the top card. Queen of Hearts. Maybe the middle card.
Yo.
Oh, Queen of Hearts.
Yo!
Man, this girl won't leave me alone.
Honestly.
Right?
Yeah.
It's so annoying.
Yo, you could relate, bro.
Right? So then I'm gonna like, you know what? I'm just gonna shuffle. I'm gonna shuffle heart. I'm gonna like, riffle shuffle.
Full shuffle. Like a couple
full shuffle. Right? Maybe I could get rid of her, like tell her to lose my number.
Honestly.
Change countries, whatever. I don't care.
Queen of Hearts.
Queen of Hearts. I'm gonna take four cards out on the top, right?
Random cards, yeah.
Right, four random cards. Pick two.
This one and this one.
All right, we're gonna keep those two. Pick one. We're gonna get rid of that one.
No, okay. I swear.
Queen of Hearts.
Oh, my God! No! Okay, now
I don't know how you did that one. I don't know how you did that one.
Not where I'm from. Feeling like it's mid-July under the sun. My jacket don't get no love, no hats and no gloves. Not even a chance to rain. But my baby's in town and we're gonna do some winter things. Hey, oh, I wanna pretend we're at the North Pole. Turning the heat into an ice cold holiday made just for me and my baby. Oh, ooh, 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 ooh. My baby's in town and we're gonna do some winter things. Take me to the ice skating rink downtown. Oh, no, no, downtown. Even though it's 100 degrees, we gotta get out. Ain't no ice and no chills, no snowman to build. Most of my friends at the beach, but my baby's in town and we're gonna do some winter things. Hey, oh, I wanna pretend we're at the North Pole. Turning the heat into an ice cold holiday made just for me and my baby. Oh, ooh, 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 ooh. My baby's in town and we're gonna do some winter things. Just imagine that we're laughing in my cabin, chilling by the fireside, eating locusts. Sun is blasting, we can be wherever if we visualize. Hey, oh, I wanna pretend we're at the North Pole, turning the heat into an ice cold holiday made just for me and my baby. Oh. Home.
I give you something shiny and new. I try to find something worthy of you, but I realize when I looked inside, there's some things that money can't buy.
Let's give it up for the BR talent! Killed it.
You know, Thomas, I remember performing that very dance routine on this stage for a whole student body.
The Mean Girls dance?
Exactly. In front of the whole school.
Yup.
Yikes. Hey, come on, man. I'm actually a really good dancer. You know, my mom says I'm an amazing dancer. I think I might even have a future in dancing, or maybe even singing. I'm an amazing singer. I've actually been writing my own Christmas original song. I think you need to hear it. Do you want to hear it?
Sure.
You know, let me just warm up my vocal cords first.
Okay.
And then I'll give you a little sneak peek. La 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 la.
Stop. Ah.
You don't like it?
No. Everyone has their gifts. Singing probably isn't yours.
Aw, man. Fine. Just as let the BR teacher band take it away and show us how it's done. Let it roll.
One, two, three, four.
God rest ye merry gentlemen.
That was amazing. Give it up for the teacher band, everyone. You know, but they could have used a little drummer boy, someone like... Does your mom ever say you're a good drummer too, buddy?
Well, actually...
Stop. Stop. You're being a kid today. It's so annoying. What is it?
Man, what can I say? I'm just a child at heart.
You know who else is a child at heart? Our staff. When they were children. Throwback, am I right?
I guess you could say... Snowback.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. Now I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Oh, the mistletoe is hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year. mistletoe is hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you. Kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And in case you didn't hear, oh by golly, have a holly jolly.
You know, Thomas, it's hard to believe that our teachers want small children experiencing the magical joy of Christmas for the very first time. I don't actually think I've seen any of my teachers smile that big.
I just haven't been turning your assignments in on time.
Is that all it takes? I mean, that and coffee. You've given me a lot to think about, Thomas.
Well, you know, speaking of staff smiles, we got a special message from the support staff and admin team, and it's just for you. Enjoy.
Hi, everyone. Christmas is such a wonderful time of year. We spend lots of time buying and receiving presents, and who doesn't like presents? But Christmas is about another kind of gift too. God sent a present into the world, the gift of a loving presence named Jesus. And Jesus gave very few material possessions to people. What he gave most was his personal presence and gifts that were treasures of his heart. Peace of mind, compassion, forgiveness, dignity, and the knowledge that all of us are children of God. This loving presence lives on in all of us. And when we share the gift of our personal presence, it means that we see ourselves as a gift. This Christmas, may we all not just revel in the gifts and presents that we will give and receive, but let us also remember to share the gift of who we are, our presence with others, and allow them to do the same for us. Let the presence of Jesus, who lives in our hearts, be the best gift that we share this year. Merry Christmas, BR.
Happy holidays to everybody at BR. Take this time to reconnect with your families, your pets, and nature, and relax and have a great and safe holiday. See you next year.
Hello, Bishop Reading community. I want to wish you a very happy, healthy, and holy Christmas. We've worked hard to get to this point, and we're all looking forward to a well-deserved break. I'd like to thank all the individuals that worked so hard to prepare this presentation so that we can all enjoy, come together virtually, albeit hopefully more and more in person, but a chance for us to remember what we're here for, remember that we're here to learn, to grow, to practice our faith together, and constantly be a team that believes in the mantra, we are BR. Merry Christmas. Enjoy your holidays.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Well, that was an amazing assembly.
You know, Thomas, I wish Christmas would go on for longer than just one day.
I mean, Christmas is every day as long as you take the time to celebrate it in your heart.
Amen, brother. From council to you, have a safe Christmas, everyone.
Don't forget to spend time with the people you love.
Hey, wait. What's happening?
I don't know.
Yo, is this thing on? Okay, it's filming. People of BR, we just had that dope assembly, but I think we could use a little more of that reason for the season, talking the birth of JC, you know? So, I say I got a little gift for y'alls. I hope y'all enjoy. DJ, run that.
I slit in position, keep prime for ignition, a different rendition of Christmas tradition of three mighty kings traveling on a mission to see the boy king in his in exhibition, addition of riches and gifting great wishes of Francis Myrne, then gold in the bridge, the Christ coalition for Sacrifice petition. Away in the manger, in charge for mission to pray, sedition, that's made mission, yo, John Boy saving his neck, magician, and switching and jamming away, condition, can carry, can send the new bones acquisition to Bethlehem, waiting on addition to angels appear in the sky, apparition to shepherds asleep in the field where he hits you. Going to see the Christ child, the hitching, the savior, man, keep yourself from addition, yo, 23 times our rhymes efficient, yo, pushing and punching, to stop like a piston. First, the Christian's birth or religion, you're popping and popping like I'm Franciscan. You're counting 25 and I hope that you're listening to payment a year, you pray subscription.
Hark, hear the bells, sweet silver bells, all seem to say, seem to say, throw cares away, throw cares of all. Hear the bells, sweet silver bells, all seem to say, throw cares away, here we go.
The gift for Christmas,
huh?
talking Jesus Christ, gift that keeps on giving. Quick prayer to him every night, but once a year I had a fear. Pray to the Lord, no, he is near. No cake balloons for speed day party. Trim no tree, let's get it started. I got the one mission, and I got just one more ask. Put the Christ back into Christmas, and just add a bit more mass. I stay ho 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 holy. Christmas tree, a Bethlehem palm. Santa Claus, no roly poly. Blowing up like he's the bomb. Are these the things that will be, or things that may be only? If I depart from my course, can they change? Say it is thus with what you show me. I promise to mend my ways. A friend told me that's what I'll become. It's Christmas, haven't missed my chance to be different. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Name may be saying, them Dickens bars ain't made a sense. Don't go to the farm. I worship Christ, to say this strange. I take offense. I got one thing through Christ, you know. You can't be too crayo Christian flowing. Need a white Christmas, get the snow. Let's drop in December, no way home.
Hark, hear the bells, sweet silver bells. All seem to say, throw cares away, hear the bells, sweet silver bells. All seem to say.
Mankind's no business, angry elf, just feeling vicious. Throw a party harder than Olympic discus. Got the cross in my Christmas pictures, baby Jesus, Gloria, Euphoria, birth of Christ upon ya. Decorate better than Melania. What? Sweet dreams are made of this. Good night, everybody. Good night, Mo. Good night, Moon. Look to the North Star. Straight to Beth. 1, 2, 3, go. Made Christmas about Santa, man. Stole it like the Grinch. We take Christ and add more head, get less Christ. It makes no sense. The chicken is clueless of the fate of the egg. Yo, fools rush in where angels fear to tread. Gotta step up. Before you hit the floor, knock, knock, knock it on heaven's door. Great big bone like it's a four. Stranger in a manger, no danger, no joke. Yo, it's Christmas morning, girl, of our virgin mother, mother of. In the manger, fit like a glove. While a quiet angel six times above. Ain't in the end, at the end it is. Yo, I'm not Drake's son. Ending the dawn is not about Santa. Find the Lord. Ditch Christmas gifts y'all can't afford.
Hark, hear the. Not doing that again. Keep Christ in Christmas, my Christian friends. He gave to us his only son. God bless us, everyone.
Whoa, 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 sorry about that. Must have been some technical difficulties or something.
I wonder who that crazy Christian could have been.
Me too. I guess we'll never know. Anyways, this concludes our Christmas virtual assembly. Thank you, Rose, for joining us, and thank you to all the staff and students who submitted their talents to be featured in the assembly.
Don't forget to follow the Instagrams for all the highlights from today, and have a safe, fun, and relaxing winter break.
I know I can use the 2 weeks. Me too. From council to you all, Merry Christmas.
And have an amazing Kwanzaa.
We'll see you in January.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, candles burning low, lots of mist.